welcome back to Train Sim TV. You join us once more on Train Sim World 3 for another scenario from the Creators Club. This is again from ThornabyTMD, as per was the last scenario I did, which was Spirit as Diesel. This one this time is Tees Valley Summer Special to the Sea. We're going to drive a 47/4 with a rake of Mark II coaches from Darlington to Saltburn, making 14 stops along the way. Trains involved are class 47/4, 150/2, a 37.5 in two various liveries on there, a 101 and a 20. Also, a number of reskins are required on this, and that's all in the write-up of the scenario under the workshop. Well, the workshops inside the Creators Hub. Look for Summer Special to the Sea, or search for ThornabyTMD and you can find all this stuff on there. Some really, really good stuff. Gonna click play now and we'll get ourselves into this run. So I'm looking forward to this one. I really, really enjoyed the last one we did, and I think you guys did as well. Judging by the amount of people who watched and how that's done, that video, it's been really, really well received. So I'm hoping that these are moving forward are going to be a bit of a feature, and we'll get as many of these as we can on. So let's get ourselves started. Apparently 621 DR3SB, no idea what that means. Class 47/4 blue, a weight of 351.6 tons, length in total 8 including the 47, with a distance of yards of 172.4. Darlington to Saltburn is where we're going to and from. Right, get started. Well, first of all, we need to stop at Dinsdale, so we need to get ourselves set up, don't we, of course. Key on. Something. I'll double check that because I feel like I've missed some. Oh, hang on. Can't do that lever. Not quite sure why that doesn't want to work, which is pretty typical. Something always goes wrong. And we'll just hope for the best later on, which I don't think it is. Put some marker lights on. See on this reskin, the light's been textured on. Love the livery though, Royal County of Berkshire, instant livery, mixed rake of blue Mark II along with some intercity in there as well for good measure. We've also got a Mark I BG in the back there. Right. Going. And apparently it doesn't move, so I might do something wrong. Oh no, it's working now, weirdly. So yeah, videos, I hope you guys have enjoyed the recent output, plenty to come. There's going to be a little bit of a gap from myself, however I would assume that Mark will fill the gaps in where I'm not available. I'm going away on holiday pretty soon, really, about a week from recording this video basically. So yeah, Mark will be in charge for the week, keeping things going. So yeah, 14 stops we've got on this run, so where are we going? Let's have a look. So Dinsdale, Tees Airport. Allen's West, Eagles Cliff, Thornaby, Millsborough, Cargo Fleet, Southbank, Grangetown, Redcar British Steel, Redcar Central, Redcar East, Longbeck, Marsk, and Saltburn. It's a lovely crisp evening here. We've got on the lighting, so sun's setting now. Time on the game is 18:44. Did say on the route for the snow as well that there is plenty of freight to be seen. So I look forward to seeing what's knocking about. I don't know if these get made with proper working timetables or they're just sort of fictional, but they're really good fun to play. I do recommend you go and have a look. Breast definitely working for whatever reason. I feel like I've missed them. Change of it, well, that's all. Yeah, doesn't seem to be doing it. I'm not sure. Also, this is the first time I've been back on this route since they've apparently fixed the level crossing that they demolished, and well, demolished but destroyed in an update. Love them trap joints and the squeaks. Flagging like a true diesel there. That 150. That clag's insane. I love them squeaks over the track joints. Sound good. I'm gonna do some investigating in a second, see as to why my AWF isn't working. We now approach Dinsdale. Platform 2 for this. Brake seal better this time around, for some strange reason. I'm just gonna double check. Missed something. Don't know. I'm double checking the other end. Ah, hang on. Can't seem to figure out what on earth is going on with that. This is where now it doesn't work, watch. I've missed something out somewhere, most likely. I just can't, for the love of my life, to figure this one out. Come on, you're not moving. There we go. Mary has booked. Right, Teesside Airport next. Literally only a mile and a half away, isn't that? I think we're coming to my favourite little crossing soon. Maybe not. I think it might just be after the airport. We're not going to get any trains racing us, unfortunately, this one, because there's no, well, there may be a potential around Middlesbrough, but not to the extent of what we did on the Spirit of Steam. Anyway, there was a track to come. Loaded ballast bolts of it. I remember this route first came out. I was so mesmerised by the vehicles going around the roundabout, like the buses and stuff. I thought it was absolutely fantastic. We've never seen anything like that in TS like before, especially in Trin Classic. Vehicles don't really go around roundabouts very well anyway. A little bit blocky. To see it on here, like the vehicles working properly, brilliant. Might just jump off here now and just get the plane and head to Spain. Never noticed that, but there's actually a bit of a hole in the model. Really bugging me as to why that isn't working. Come on, go on. What an absolute tool. My fault. Did the wrong way around, didn't I? There we go, it's finally going to be working. This lad, meow. Going for it, go on son. He's loving life. For that bus. He's on a mission. Allen's West is our next station. 2.5 miles. And then it's on to Eagles Cliff. We're going on the line that came in up North Allerton. Too far away from the level crossing I was, double check. Apparently it now animates, but it went back to, it went to a really, really naff model and then it animated it, but we took the really, really nice model that we originally put there. It just didn't animate it, but apparently now it's put back and it now animates, so I need to see this. About how far away we are. I feel like we were somewhere nearby. Explore. Well, fire. That's not a screenshot. I don't know what it is. Shame we missed this one. Me a level crossing. It's here, I think. Yeah, it's there. Problem is, though, I'm speeding like an absolute moron. We are charging towards our next station. Better put some brakes on it. Oh, it does, it moves. Oh, wow. That's belting. I'm chuffed with that. That's in the wheel. Oh no, it's not. I thought the wheel moved then. Annoyingly, the sun's in a really, really awkward position for screenshots. I have made a hash of this, by the way. I was storming so much, I put the brakes on and I've pulled on a little too quick. I just think I'm going to overshoot or undershoot. Which is the main thing. Started to think because the sun was dipping down. We might get a decent screenshot in a little bit as we turn that sort of like curve round. Might be a nice shot there. Assume the position. All this lot have to wait for training. I don't think they animate. So we'll go back in the cab. Some seem to not actually have any animations on them. Some do. It'd be nice if they all had animations. And that quick, we're now at Eagles Cliff. Again, it's one of these scenarios that the author and the developer has gone to the extremities of making all these liveries and stuff just for the scenarios themselves. I think it's absolutely superb. He's done the best he can with what he's got at the end of the day, even though it's a little bit untidy. Who cares? It still looks really good. I think the coaches look really, really great. Next stop is Thornaby, 2.7 miles for Thornaby. We'll drop this down to 50 for the junction. Obviously, if you continue onwards there, it'll take you like down towards the Durham coast, or you can get round to Perry Hill that way as well. Stockton. Bowsville Junction. The terminal is on that left hand side there, but it goes to a little bit of industry. So something over there, but it looks a bit like a refinery or something. Not overly sure on what the name is though. We do have a yellow, which will only mean one thing, red next, which looks to be potentially at the end of the station. No, it's not. It's before. Must be a freight heading over. Yeah, there is. It's just crossing. She's cool. I like that. Been held. 37 coming. Looks to be a steel working. Don't have any lights on though, weirdly. I have noticed that in these scenarios that tail lamps and stuff don't work, they don't flash. There's like a solid light, but there's no headlights or anything on that, just tail lamp. Just approaching Thornaby now, it's just literally through this bridge. You can see the road down there. There's also 150 waiting to go as well, so he's going to be held by that. Great. He'll be livid. He'll be behind that. But I presume the 37 probably would turn off to the right, most likely, maybe. So he might not be holding up for too long. Still cool to see, though. Bit of AI interaction. Sometimes it's what it needs, and sometimes the scenario, like the timetables in some of the routes, just don't have that playability. They're sort of like made to just work. I might be held. Like, get a red signal here and there, actually. Stop at the red signal. Not have these signals that change when you're actually sat at stations. Notice that the platforms are all a little bit closer on this route. They're a lot better these days, but some of the older routes, the gauging isn't the best. Looks like the yard's empty, sadly. Maybe you're not able to actually populate the yards, I'm not overly sure. This is something I haven't tried yet, is making a scenario. I may delve into it one day, who knows. There is one thing actually, there's one going in, but again, there's no statics as such, if you will. There's a train going through. Middlesbrough is our next station, off on 2B, which is 3 miles away, so I'll stop talking for a few minutes, I'll just let you enjoy the drive. I absolutely love that. I was absolutely amazed the first time I saw it when I thought I was seeing things and hearing things at first, and I come out the cab, I could see it moving with the siren going off. It's absolutely superb. I saw another couple of trains, we had a 101 go by, and also in the yard it was a 47 point, some of the rail freight box vans, which was on the Spirit Diesel video. So it's nice to see them again. Approaching Middlesbrough. Now arriving at Middlesbrough. Cool thing is that they updated the desktop walls. I'm not sure if they'll work with this time because it's not on the timetable as such, so I presume they'll have nothing on them. We'll investigate though and have a look. Just blank on the, when doing like all these credit clubs knows. It's not linked in or anything, so ain't gonna know. I met this about halfway through the actual stations now, so I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Not 9 more yet. Nearly off. I think it was 14 stops. On the map, we are here. Got all this to cover yet, which is got to go for all the industry areas and all that. I'll go fleet next, just a mile away. As far as I'm aware, this is an all station stop. further out there, you'd continue eventually and get to Whitby. That'd be a nice route to see. I'd love to also see this extended from Saltburn down to Bulby, Skinning Grove. I mean, with the tail lamp, it's just solidly lit, weirdly. Approach the cargo foot, so I'm not going to fully open this up. I'm going to find jobs, but I'll end up going through it. My lord, he's absolutely storming. Yeah, the doors are half open too, train, like, never mind. That's flashing. Weird. I'm just gonna quickly jump off here because I've seen some collectibles. Floaty newspaper wreck as well. Busy it is down here. All sorts of dirt. They're ace then, but the Spirit of Steam ones, free skin. More than this. So busy down here, I hope there's more. Race would be about 2 minutes or so. Good health fight. South back next. appears to have some collectibles in it. Oh no, this isn't Saltburn. Where's this? Oh. Here it is. Why are we stopping here? Excuse me. Where have I got? It's just an old. Okay, we're not stopping. We're over there. I'm getting confused. We'll get there soon. Keep doing yourself. What I will say, by the way, even though we're on TSW3 for the time, like all the lighting and stuff, all the new weathering sort of thing, all that sort of jazz, obviously doesn't come onto all these old ones, but this still looks absolutely superb this time of day. I'm fired. I wasn't expecting that. And there's me sitting off in Mason. That's brilliant. Back to the race. Only for like a mile though. That's going to go up and over in a second. One can only hope that we can get it in and out in time, bring going over. I don't think we will. Who knows? So it might make a good screenshot. We'd to have no messing about. Run out for that map though, whilst that's doing that task. And some newspapers. And that. There's that sir. Oh, he's only still coming up there now. I think we can get a screenshot if we just get out. Maybe not. Hello. That might do it. That is ace. Let's just get a good screenshot here, really. Needs to be somewhere here with flames and stuff. But we're gonna miss it. Another little gem of a scenario. You never know what you're going to get to you play it. And I bet there's many more like this out there. I need to start investigating because some absolute hidden gems available to that one. You've just got to go out and find them. I only found these ones by accident. Charging in now and missed the station. I was enjoying myself there. I think we'll be right, we'll get a coach through. Drag quality might not have been very good there though. Just the cables will bounce back. I was enjoying myself a bit too much there, I do apologise team. This station is shut now as well. Shut down a few years, about a year or two ago. Not sure if it's permanent, I think it might be temporary until it's needed again. Some vans. The Duff. A lot of glint of the sun. Brilliant. Redcar Central. Is it Redcar or Redcar? I've heard people say both. I say Redcar to be honest. I normally just say things as I see them. Here's where the other level crossing is that broken, well, butchered for a bit. Which I'm presuming they will have animations. Redcar East, Lombeck, Marsk, and Saltburn left to go. I don't see these animations properly, but I thought I missed them. Yeah, cool. Yeah, nice. I don't know if there are any more level crossings that are like that one, but there's two I've seen so far. Duff to Saltburn for a chippy, that sounds fantastic. That's what everyone should do. Come back, and then it's Marsk, and then through Saltburn. Not sure how far away we are. I don't think it's far. No, we're not that far now. A couple of miles. Not bad. Good run. I forget how long this drive is, to be fair. Especially when you do all stops. Just take a bit. definitely do think it's the first Duff I've driven on this route. That's for sure. Tracks on some turbots. So some goodies to collect here. Forget you've got the cabinet. It's a lamp. For the first time this run, I actually remember to shut the door. Apparently we're only stopping at Mask. Unless it's stopped then pick up. Oh no, it's stopped then load. Sorry, read that totally wrong. It's been a very enjoyable run once again, so yeah, I look forward to finding another one like this. I have seen some more from ThornabyTMD, so expect another one here or there at some point soon enough. Probably may not be able to be till after my holiday, but we'll see if I can maybe squeeze one more in. Be nice to try and do one more. Thank you. literally a mile an hour point out to the bus stop. Trains to pass up, and that's literally all of them now. Yeah, it's literally, there's no more. Platform 2 for us, that's our routing. Down to 30 as well, I'm just going to set the power off and just knock a little bit of the speed off. As I mentioned earlier, was that Bulby and Skinning Grove, which is the lines to the right hand side there, those are the freight lines. Got steel trains and potash workings. But nice to see, it's a lovely bit of line, especially it skirts the cliffside. A big thanks to everyone for watching the video, if you haven't, and if you've stayed to the end of it as well, thank you. We are just approaching and arriving at Saltburn, which is the end of this journey. Thank you for watching. Any comments and anything like that, do put them in the chat below. If there's anything that you've seen which you think we may enjoy driving, do let us know, and let us know what they may be. Always on the lookout for a scenario to drive on TSW. I will continue to keep it myself, but again, if any if anyone's seen anything that's rather enjoyable, do put me in the right direction. We very well could end up giving it a little show. Thank you very much once again for watching, guys. Very much appreciated as always. And don't forget you can catch it on Twitch.tv, /Tracy_TV as well. Fridays and Sundays normally, but do remember that I am on holiday from Monday the 24th, so the streams will be a little bit on the lacking side of my end. There won't be here. But on that note, thank you for watching, guys. Take care, and we'll see you again very soon for the next video. Bye for now.